just relaxing in your space. Today we're going to be working with three elements. You may choose three crystals, three essences, three herbs, three photographs, anything that energetically moves you. And I want you to place them around you as if you were sitting in a circle of light or lying, and you have one on everywhere you could be, perhaps behind you, beside you, beside you, or surrounding you. And then resting and relaxing. Your energy connects low and deep, as if the very center of the earth was a giant crystal. And its energy reaches to you in a beautiful cord of warm, bright light, strength and energy and knowledge. You feel yourself physically, emotionally and spiritually connected deep into the center of the earth, safe, grounded, and very much in your body, with access to all of your energies. Many times we reach up for our energetic connection, but we can also reach out, as our very aura can move across the room, the home, the town, the earth. Our energy reaches away from us as we ground into the atmosphere and reach into the air around us, centered into the earth, but reaching around. Here we find the vibration of our ancestors, our guides, our connection to faith. Communication in the air thickens, and we receive our connections. Breathing deeply as you rest here, and becoming aware of your energy surrounded by your three energetic items. Move your energy towards the first item. You will recognize its energy. And as you pull that energy over you, or move your energy into it, you begin to experience the knowledge of this item. The healing and the vibration it carries. The story it can share. And the connection to the knowledge and the communication that comes with it. Bask now in this energy, and allow your thoughts and mind to come and go. You may have images, sensations in your body, a language you don't fully understand. But sit in that communication and become comfortable with the link it provides. And breathe. acknowledge the energy and the healing. And slowly release your connection to the item. Know that later in your day or week, you'll be able to reach for the energy, go back into your learning, or extend that communication. Here we just learn the first version of connection, and find the communication link for the opening next time. Breathe and again focus on your connection to Earth, being sure you are steady and grounded and safe, maintaining energy and breath, and being in your own strength, pushing your energy through the atmosphere, and drawing in your connection and channel and support, your own mind and space. Now we reach for the second item. You may feel you want to adjust your process here, do the same thing, or do it differently, because you are learning to adjust to a new item and energy, reaching your energy towards it to connect, to become familiar with the time and tune and tones. Bring the experience back into your energy and become aware of the vibration of this communication. You may feel this in your body, have stories in your mind, a language or a sensation. You may take a moment to recognize the difference between the communication styles for the other one, but lean into this one. Enjoy the healing. And find that communication vibration link. And bask. again, breathing back into your body, feeling your body move as you breathe, and once again the connection to your grounding, to the center of the earth, to the energy, safe and strong in this body, receiving healing and knowledge without impact or interference. Recognizing the sensation of connection, your mind, your body, however you linked, find this later for more extension. But today, release the energy. Your grounding is strong. Your channel is open through the atmosphere. Boundaries are strong and in place. And breathe. When you're ready, you reach for your last item. Recognizing it and connecting. The energy, the communication vibration, the access to the knowledge and the language. And once you've reached for it, you pull the energy towards you or bask in it and learn what it has to offer. Receiving the healing and acknowledging the connection. Reach now and find more and more and bask. and releasing the connection back into this body and this grounding. We share gratitude for the communication and the extension, and can find and reach for this any other time with any other items. Allow your connection into the atmosphere to drift and fade. Always there, but your conscious connection releasing. Energy around you becomes light and clear. And as you remove your visual, intentional connection to grounding, it remains always, but your body becomes light and free, receiving the healing and the clearing that comes with grounding. Your focus now back in this body, breathing deeply. If you're lying, you will feel your body move as you breathe. If you sit, roll your shoulders, feeling your hands and feet, the atmosphere in the room. Come back when you're ready.